Hey everybody, it's me, TheSilverInfernoZ, and welcome back for more Kirby's Nightmare in Dreamland. In the last episode, we went through level 5, and this episode we're gonna go through level 6, Orange Ocean. So let us begin. Hopefully there's... I was gonna say there's not a lot of water levels, but then again, it's literally called Orange Ocean. Like, orange soda? Oh my god, he came down so fast. Fuck. How am I supposed to fight you? This is some bullshit. I'm leaving. Fuck him. You know, I'd rather have died. Fuck out of here, bitch. I'd rather have died to that goddamn rhinoceros who wanted to throw me. Oh, I guess that's how you get the one-up then. Of course. Oh, nope! Yep, okay. It's gonna be one of those episodes. What is this? You know what? I have no idea why I went over there. Can you not get in the damn door? Fuck Kirby, man! This pink piece of shit! That's what he... I swear to God. I swear... I'm never playing Kirby again on this damn channel. You know what? Unless it's one of the 3DS Kirby's. Because this shit is ridiculous. Oh my god. Leave. Nope. I have my hand hovering over the speed up button. And I don't want to do it. I did it. I'm sorry. So how are we supposed to... Leave me that tiny ass fucking gap. And you want me to... Fuck you, frog. Oh! Okay, I was so afraid of dying. I don't even fucking care. I don't. Hit me, bitch. Oh, shit. Okay. I just want to go through a door. What the hell? I hate this game. I really do. Okay. I really do. Okay. Cause it's about that time that we start using speed up. And understand, we're on level 6. We're finally on level 6. The end should be the 7 and then the Star World. So, I mean, I don't know, okay? I'ma just play through the game. Fuck you! Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Oh my God. Thank you. Thank you. Jeez. I'm so, like, dumbfounded on what to do. I have no idea why that let the water in. And I have no idea what good purpose that was. But we did it. So I'm not complaining. Okay, there's two doors. I just saw that. We came out of that one. No, we didn't. We have to go into that one. Okay, so... did he just follow me? Okay. And we cannot break that. Ooh! Shit! Nope, I want it. I'm keeping that one. I am so fly right. I don't get it, okay. I don't get it. I don't. Oh, I know what I have to do. And there's no way I can get down there. Okay. This is gonna be one of these levels. This is one of these levels. I see it. I don't know why it took me so long to see it. It's just one of these levels. Nope. I swore, if that thing would have hit me, I would have been so mad. Where are we going? Off the ship? I'm not an explorer for Kirby. This game holds every amount of my rage. It really does. Just fucking appear like that. Like, who does that? Okay. Third. Okay. You know what? It's just one of those episodes. It's just one of those. There was something down there? I don't care. Probably could've helped me out. We'll see. Oh. I hope what I did was right. We really do need that one up. Oh shit. Okay. We're checking. Checking. Okay. You know what? We lost the power-up, we gained more health. I'm perfectly fine with that. Oh, we need those. Yes, the fuck we do. Really, Beam? Thank you. I was about to say, you are not going to reach that far. You know. Thank you. Where'd he go? Probably this way. I want to tell you guys right now, I have no idea what I'm doing. Fuck. Fuck! You know what? Go. Well, go. I want this. I'm pretty sure I can get that cutter too from here. There we go. So we're back to 4. Yep. I knew it was gonna happen. I knew that was gonna happen. Like they... This level's just out to kill me. Like, I know this thing wants you to run. I know it does. Okay. A fifth one. Can you? Thank you. You look like the ice climbers. Fuck you. I don't understand. You don't just pop enemies up, like, out of nowhere. Oh my gosh, this game has all of my rage. This game has it all. This game has it all! Jesus. And I almost broke my game. Yep, okay, I couldn't move, and when I started to move, it wouldn't let me move. I want you, and I want that damn Max Tomato. You know what? Fuck me, bitch. May have been a waste, but who cares? Okay. Okay, let's just go up. You know what? It was either gonna be me or him. I chose both. I don't understand. Is there a fire up there? I don't think Beam can make the fire. I'm gonna go back and search for it. This might be a big mistake. I don't think Beam can make it. Yes, it can. Okay, there it is. Oh my gosh. Please don't tell me it's gone. Fuck me, it's gone. Like I said, we needed that. The last level! Oh my god. I would have been extremely pissed. I've accepted the fact that this game is out to kill me. This game has it all. This game has it all, because there's no way to counter him unless you want to fly. And then if you want to get a power-up, you're going to slide. Get out. I probably should have took you too, but... sword's been based since day one, and, you have not, UFO, so... Yep, and I instantly talk my shit, and you instantly... Oh, fuck! Oh, my gosh! There we go. Oh, shit, me. Oh, my God. I don't know what to do, okay? One's gone. They're both gone. Give me you. Oh, thank you! Let's go. Let's go. Not wasting time. Not wasting time. Oh, gosh. And it didn't get rid of the locks. Yep, that's exactly why I used it. For those who are wondering. Oh, we should have kept that! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Wait a second. Okay. Did I kill him and then eat him? I mean, that's how it goes, but, I have not seen any other minigames, so we're going straight to... Alright. Alright. Fuck you. Fuck you. Think you can play with my shit? God damn! He's beating my ass! Yep, he... I try and spam it in hopes that... Oh god, this is our last life. Well, I try and spam it in hopes that, You know, it'll keep on going. Did we just parry each other? Fuck you, Mennonite, you piece of shit. Give me this damn sword. You know what? Fuck the sword. And fuck you, Meta Knight. Jeez. I now have one! One Kirby! And we're on level 7, Rainbow Resort! Oh my gosh. We gotta end off the episode right here, guys. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe. And in the next episode, we will take on level 7 Rainbow Resort. And of course, we took on Meta Knight in this episode. So, if you put Hindsight or 2 and 2 together, King DDD is next on our hit list. So, yes, thank you guys for watching. And I will see you guys... Oh, God. I will see you guys next time.